I'll take it back. I'm gonna steal a puck on you though. Ladies, have a good one. Yay! Thank you. Puck, ladies. Puck, puck, puck. That's it. Okay. Thank you. Alright guys. Pardon me?
Hit from behind? No.
You know what? I was standing on the blue line, but my partner was standing right back there, and he had an angle, so there must not have been any push forward.
Okay.
Sorry. That's what I'm guessing.
Okay.
But his name's Louis. He'll tell you what he saw. Yeah. Have a chat with him later. See what he says. Nice! Nice, nice! Offside, 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 offside. Ladies, work it free, move it, move it, move it. Keep digging, ladies, that's it. Okay, it's out, good work. Good, set! Good. Thank you. Fuck, this is fun to do. Like, just playing hockey, they're bumping, but they're not throwing, like, they just go in, they just fucking rub each other, like, fuck. It's nice to do. She's ready. Okay. Thank you. Whoa! Buck ladies, working free, let's go! Still free, still free, still free! Corner, corner! Good job, ladies! Okay. Score. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Good. Okay. Working free, ladies. Working free. Working free. Working free. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Move it. Move it. Move it. Move it. Move it. Move it free, guys. Let's go. No whistle here. No whistle. That's it. Good work. Nothing there. Okay. Move it, move it. Sticks down, girls. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Hands in your... It's gone, it's gone. Go on the other way, ladies. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. No, no! Number two shoot that? Who shot that? It was number two, right? What? Did you shoot that?
No, that's 18.
18? Okay.
18 from 24.
Okay, thanks. 18-24. Good! Mm-mm. Let me see the game sheet. That's 27 on this on green. Good player, eh? Fuck. I must play in the States somewhere. Back for the summer. You're welcome. You're welcome. Good job, ladies. Good job, girls.
Thank you very much.
You're very welcome. Good job. Fuck, some of those girls can play. Holy crap. Come on, get out of there, fucker. So does that girl ever come and talk to you? The one, she had tape on her back. She was a defenseman. She was asking me, was that not a hit from behind? And I said, look, I was standing on the blue line, so I had your angle. But when I saw it happen, I looked at my partner, and he was right on the goal line. And he was looking straight down at it. So my opinion is there wasn't enough for a body check or because he was looking right at it. And she goes, I said, his name's Louis. Go chat with him later. He'll tell you what he sees. And she was like, oh, no, that's fine. That's fine. Thanks, ref.
I'm like, okay.
What's that?
It's a clean game.
Yeah, I thought so, too.